from basic to super glam in just 3 steps. Hi everyone, it's Smita. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do this super glam look in just 3 steps. It's a beautiful black smoky eye with glitter. And in this tutorial, I'm going to be using several different products that were launched by my fellow Indian entrepreneurs. And some of them I'm trying out for the very first time. So I'm super excited. Hope you are as well. Now without further ado, let's begin. Now I'm done with my brows, but I haven't primed the lids. I'm going to be using a black eye pencil as a primer. This is the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Waterproof Eyeliner Pencil. So step one, I'm going to be using this pencil in my waterline, on my lids, as well as my lower lash line. You can use an eye pencil, gel liner, kohl, kajal, whatever you have, they all work equally well. When I apply it on my lid, I'm taking it all the way from my lash line to just below my socket area. Here's my socket and I'm just taking it below that so I have enough buffer to buff it out till my socket area. Now, if you take it all the way to your socket, when you buff it out, it might look too much. Step two, I'm going to be setting this with eyeshadows. The palette that I'm going to be using is the Cuffs and Lashes That's So Me eyeshadow palette. This is such a beautiful palette launched by Nidhi Katyar, who is also a YouTuber. I'm going to link her channel right below in the description box. I'm going to first dip into Freak, which is a black matte eyeshadow, and I'm going to set my lid as well as my lower lash line. I'm using the E004 brush. This is again from Cuffs and Lashes. This is a flat shader brush. All I'm doing is pressing some black eyeshadow to the base that I just applied. The base is going to absorb the black eyeshadow and set, and that will not make it move. That looks really good, but we'll soften up the edges further with a brown eyeshadow. I'm using Influential, which is a matte brown eyeshadow. And the brush that I'll be using is the E006, again from Cuffs and Lashes. This is a blending brush. I'm going to first place it along the edges of the black eyeshadow by pressing it in, and then I'm going to buff it out to soften it. And then with the same blending brush, I'm going to use it in my lower lash line to soften the black eyeshadow. You're welcome to stop at step two, just apply some mascara and call it done. But today I'm going to be using some pressed glitter just because I want to make it that extra glam. So for step three, I'm going to glam this eye look with some glitter. I'm using the Stardust palette again from Cuffs and Lashes. And I'm going to be using the shade Nebula with a small flat shader brush, the E003 again from Cuffs and Lashes. I'm going to press this glitter onto my lid. Now, because this is pressed glitter, you don't need an adhesive or a base for it. You can go directly with the glitter and stick it onto your lid. That is a stunning shade. The camera, in fact, doesn't catch much of the different colors that it emits. But I did a close-up with a macro lens. I'll show you the picture right here. You can see how beautiful the colors are. So I'm going to be lightly pressing it all over my lid. That's pretty much it. It's that easy. How you want to finish up after this is completely up to you. It's a personal choice. I'm going to first start with highlighting my inner corner as well as brow bones. I'm just using a highlighter from the Northern Lights Glow Palette. For mascara, today I'm going to be using the new Onyx Mascara. This is by Swati Cosmetics. Swati is another fantastic makeup artist. I'm going to link her information as well in the description box down below, so do check that out. For lashes, I'm going to be using Crystal again from Swati Cosmetics. But before that, I'm going to be using the Vanta eyeliner. This is actually an adhesive eyeliner that you use just before the lashes. Just apply it on your lash line like an eyeliner and stick the lashes. It's non-messy and super easy. You can make the eyeliner as thick or as thin as you prefer. For this particular look, I wanted to keep it very close to my lash line. And you can see how easy it is. Just apply it and stick the lashes. And there's no waiting time or buffer after applying the eyeliner. You just apply it and stick it immediately. And here is the completed eye look. In just 3 steps, you can go from zero to glam without any experience, just using 1 black eye pencil, a couple of eyeshadows, and if you prefer, some glitter. To finish up the rest of the face, I'm going to start with contouring my face using the Cuffs and Lashes Sculpted, Contoured and Chiseled palette. I love the fact that this has so many different shades, and I'm going to be using this shade of brown. And I'm actually using a Cuffs and Lashes angled brush. This is a foundation brush to apply it. I love the way it's angled and it's perfect, especially when you're adding dimensions. It's really good for foundation as well, but I see multi-use with this brush. And as you can see, the shades are also extremely pigmented, so all you need is very little. It goes a long way. I'm not going to be contouring my jawline or chin. I see that it's already taking shape because of all the workouts and training that I'm taking, thanks to my trainer. But I will be contouring my nose with a smaller blending brush. For blush, I'm going to be using the Cuffs and Lashes Just Say Cheese palette. I'm going to be using this shade with this multi-purpose brush, again from Cuffs and Lashes. And then a little bit of glow with some highlighter from the Northern Lights Glow Palette again. I'm going to finish up with a nude lipstick. This is almost a peach nude called Olivia from Lady Burgundy. This company was co-founded by Amrita, and I love the way they named especially their lipsticks. There's Maha, there's Mumbai, Noor, and Priya, and Rekha. You should check them out. I'm going to link their website down below in the description box as well. And here is the completed look. I let my hair down. In case you're wondering, I have extensions on and I love my earrings. I was walking by at the mall the other day and I found these at a local store called Invu. They had so many hoops, so I picked up a few of them. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you're going to create the 1, 2, 3 easy step super glam look, then don't forget to tag me. My socials are listed down below in the description box along with all the products that I use today. I love you guys so much. I hope you will consider subscribing to my channel, and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye guys.